And as you can tell, we're in Miami Dolphins country. Okay, we're at Dolphins Stadium. It's a playoff. The Miami Dolphins versus the Baltimore Ravens. As you know, I'm excited. All Dolphins fans are excited. We're in the playoffs. That's very exciting for me. As you can tell. One thing for Venezuela, Puerto Rico, Colombia, Cuba, all nationalities are here represented today. And my children, and England, of course. And we have England too, and that's exciting. And I'm very excited because Adam is at my tailgate. So we can come up here.
What we got here, Rosie?
We've got, there's a picture of me and Jack Thomas. I know he's not here with us anymore. Now he's playing with the Dallas Cowboys, but I've always been to love Jack Thomas. And over here, I've got a picture of Audi Graf. Ronnie Brown helmet that I won, so that was very exciting for me. And the football over here. The Ronnie Brown doing what? He's one of the running backs for the Miami Dolphins. And my Miami Dolphins touchdown crunch cereal box. I'm very excited. That's exciting. You got a cereal box for the Dolphins. And here's the picture of me that was put on the Power 96 website that I won a contest as fan of the year for the Miami Dolphins. So that was very exciting.
Rosie, Rosie, Rosie.
The Dolphins!
You got
Harry
Drake
Taylor? There's me, also with Jason Taylor. I was very sad when Jason Taylor was traded to go to the Washington Redskins.
Look at him dance.
Look at him dance! I might see you there.
Yeah.
I need my number.
Really? I already have a girlfriend.
That's okay. She won't mind. It's a piece and we'll keep it all together.
That's why we should leave the house.